playing Minecraft Pirate, Minecraft, Bed Peace, PE, 0.603. We're playing a mod of Piratison, which Piratison is a version of Minecraft. Piratison, but what it is it's based on 0.6.1, but with a lot of cut-down features. But what this is it's the exact, people added the features from a beta, from the version, the full 0.6.1 into this version of Minecraft, Piratison. So, it has all the same features. It's identical to the version currently. Sound, OBS is not picking up my sound, but it does have sound support, but, we're calling kind of like an archipelago kind of area. I don't even know if this is considered an archipelago, but I want to start on like a little, an island, as I don't think beds exist in this version of Minecraft. They actually might, because I played a lot of this a while ago as I, in school, a few years ago. Because in our school, there used to be a way, there was a, Android launcher, a Raider 1 APK, APKs, it was like, I forgot the add-in, it was an add-in, and it allowed you to play, Android. They blocked it in our school, and also, it's kind of discontinued now, but you used to be able to, play, it was like, they didn't black out cover that out, because it'd be kind of... So we were able to do that, but they eventually blacked the add-ons, so you can't do it anymore. It wasn't that it really gave hurt your hands a lot, because it was just not fun to play because it didn't have keyboard support. This one does, as it's matted, but and originally the version we did not, so it was pretty fun though. I remember me and my friends played a lot. But it was, we found it in the last days of school. We actually, no, it was like, I think it was like, we had it in the last, we knew about it, but we decided to use it in the last days of school. When we, next school year, it was gone. It was patched, you can't do it anymore, so that kind of sucks. But, well, actually kind of sucked. I mean, you can't do it anymore. It's been many years since that happened. I think it was like Archibald or something. But I just always loved old PE editions of Minecraft. I don't know why, I just love them. So that's our little house. Hopefully we can get some. We probably have to venture onto another island. Do our boats in this version of the game? Let's check it out. Sorry for the little lag. Once again, I'm screen tearing. I know it's not in the game, I don't think so. So, we're gonna throw it the old-fashioned way, and I think we'll hopefully, just try to plant some. Because my goal would usually want to make a base. I like to make, get seeds and all, and eventually start, I'm just like making, like, with the island, like to start out with an island and then I expand it and then trees and all. I don't know why, I just like doing it. This is actually free to play, as it's a modded version of the free Minecraft version. Piratison. Piratison was, you can find it, but I don't think it will work in distributions, as it's, I think, compiled for, instead of, x86. Let's make a foam. A foam. I can't speak today, but... that sucks, but, I believe in this version, grass doesn't exist. So how you get seeds is you have to, till the ground with, like, a hoe. I will kill any of you if you make a joke about like a home in the comment section below. I'm not gonna kill you, it's a joke. I don't wanna get sued or something, but I don't wanna get like demonetized or something if I ever get monetized on YouTube, but please don't make like a joke like it's so funny guys. It's so funny. I just so appreciate it when someone makes a funny haha joke. It's always so funny. But, well, this was probably one of my favorites. Favorite crap! I can't English today, damn it. Yeah, my grandma's gonna look so crappy, but we should make at least two pieces of bread. That should be fine. I mean, this version we don't need it as much as it's the hunger and all. It's how beta was, like, where, like, if you don't take damage, you don't need to eat. That's what I kind of liked about these older versions of Minecraft, is like, you could just not eat at all if you're a good enough player at Minecraft, but nowadays you have to eat. Also, you don't technically have to. Unless you play, like, hardcore or something, that's where you can die and all, not eating. I usually play, hard mode or hardcore. I don't know why I just do that. Because I get to become a gamer, a real gamer. Because I can, I'm gonna end for today, guys. So, if you want to see more, subscribe or something. If you don't want to see more, do whatever you want. I don't care. But, see you in the next one, and good. Goodbye, I mean.